石田瓜生、私
は
この者を我が後継者
に示す。 Okay, great shot already. The music, the church bells, the chimes. That's me! But, oh! Oh shit, they looked gorgeous! These camera shots though. Hey! I recognize that. Hey, yo, what's with this? A spider table. Ichibei, Ichigo. Hey, I don't know who this animator is. Or the red sky. Let's go. I'm the League God. Punk rock. Nice drums. Hey, yo! Hey, this looks gas, so. Hey, yes, I fought! Hey, damn, that's an effect, isn't it? Shinji! What? Hey, it's not. Yo, look at that CG. Pause. Oh, fuck, man. This is a long PV too, man. Hey, they're showing Momo got the screen time. Come on, Mimi Hage. Yo, what the fuck? Wait, was that shut up? No, it wasn't. The eighth of July. What the fuck? Dude. Fucking Shinji. Shinji doing Bankai, bro? What? I mean, I said that in my video, didn't I? Come on. Yeah, bro, Shinji's Bankai. But when all the Quinces are standing there like that, fucking surrounding him, and Shinji's just like upside down, but oh, bro, that shit's gonna go hard, man. I wonder who he's gonna fight, though. Is it just gonna be him, like, Sakugan it up against, like, all these fucking, like, nobody Quinces? Maybe. Oh man, I can't believe this motherfucker goes Bankai. Yo, where's that gonna fit in? And yo, Kumamura's Bankai in CG looked great. I was so worried about it, but it looks great. It almost looks like 2D, 3D, if that makes sense. You're too slow. I literally live reacted, bro.
Ishida Uryu. Watashi wa kono mono wo.
That's panel for panel. I like that. I like the church bells. That's good, looks great. Oh my god, please. For last, man. Right, you keep saying Tokyo. I'm gonna get there. Hey, come on. Hey, the girls and him looking great, boys. This is a sick ass shot. I recognize this animator. I'm really interested to see who's on board now, because I know who that is. I recognize that. That's a fucking sick shot. Look at that! That is so high detail. Even at the back as well, they're all so high detailed. That's so cool. That is cool as fuck, man. That is so awesome. Hey, come on, boys. Looks great. Yeah, I like this contrast between blue and red. Like, if you want grey skies, it's gonna look really fucking bland. Did everyone forget that in the manga? Like, all of this is, like, this blue ice-covered, like, buildings. And you want, like, a blue sky or a grey sky? That's gonna look so fucking bland. At least with the red sky, there's a nice contrast. I'd have to see the episodes, but I find it fine. I think it's completely fine. I like that. I like that riff. I like that. The drums as well. Oh, that was Grimmjow. Grimmjow, that was nice. That was nice. I like that. What is that? What is that? What is that? Oh, that's the... Oh, okay. That's Mayuri's little pin-up lab. Was it Mayuri's or Urahara's? Oh, were they... Mimihagi? Oh, tell a lie then. They're going further than that. Unless this is just the prep and... Ooh. Yeah, no. Yeah, so you are invaded. And they're trying to get a gate to the Soul Palace. Okay. So this goes beyond that. Who's that? I like that. That looks cool. Urahara. Fire looks great there. Hashimoto. Oof. They didn't fix that shot. I didn't like this shot, to be honest. I think his face looks derpier. I don't like that shot. The vacuum ice powers. She's ooing. She's ooing. Some great shots. Damn, a Mida with the L. Crazy. So that looks great. I like that. Sheesh, come on. Great shot. That's a great shot too. This outfit is buggy, bro. This outfit is buggy. Shoo, look at Nemu. Come on. Sheesh. Hey, Mayuri got the drip. I like this. This like TV-ish effect. Like from like a CRT. I like that. And this is where he's talking to Asuka, isn't it? Yeah. This is sick. Like, I like this, how he's, like, surrounded. This is cool. And all the dead Zoroaster bodies on the floor. Hey, that looks sick, man. That looks gas. Stars by WOD. Come on, Mora. Oh, no. That's an interesting effect. It's, like, glossy. It's, like, glossy CG. It does look like 2D 3D or 2.5D, you know? It looks alright, you know? That looks alright. I've got no problems with that CG. Look at Bambi though. They showed like the singulest frame. Look at that eyebrow. Yeah, that's him when he's in that humanoid form. Yeah, they tried. They tried to skip over that real quick, huh? No, huh? Wait, there might have been another frame. Ah, you dickhead. Okay. We got Kensei versus Master Masculine. Oof. I like that shot. That's a good shot too. That's great. I do like that. Oh no, wait. Cause in the manga she's showing like her titty, right? Like her underboobs like showing. Cause she got blown up. So hopefully they don't censor that. So what's that? Oh, that must be the key though that got broken. Where is this though? This is new. This is like an Ichigo training arc type thing. This is new, isn't it? Yeah, the CGI is really good. This is new. Yeah, it's gotta be. That's new. Yeah. What's the button to like? Okay. Is that the Soul King? That's the Soul King. Maybe you've seen the Pass of the Soul King. Yeah, that's definitely the Soul King's body. That's definitely the Soul King's body. That's behind him. That's definitely the Scott. Yeah, okay. Of course, yeah. That's interesting. That's really cool, though. That's gonna go nuts. Oh, the heart in the jar. Iba, come on, Iba. Tetsu Zaimon. Mama! Let's go. Oh, that's BG9. Nice. That's gonna. Come on, bruv. Come on. Yeah, that looks sick. I like that. That looks good. Not the best shot, to be honest. But okay. Hey. Is it Tokinada? It could be, you know. It could. No, why would it be? Why in this arc? Why would it be? No, it is. No, wait. Maybe. Right. So my first initial thought is. This is the sword that he robbed from. Yeah, because the water. So the water that Ichigo evaporated in Namaya's forge, it seems to be replenishing. And before it replenished, or just as it is replenishing, Tokinada's about to leave with the sword that he got from, you know, in the storage that was hidden underground that, you know, he could get to because now the water's gone. So. If that's foreshadowing, if that is... No, here's the thing. And I've said this in so many fucking videos. I've said this in so many fucking videos, man. I said, if they foreshadow Tokinada, we're getting more Bleach after Thousand Blue War Arc. We are definitely getting Can't Fear Your Own World. Because I've said, you have to have that prelogue in the Can't Fear Your Own World to end off Thousand Blue War Arc. You can't end off Thousand Blue War Arc as it is. You need, bro, I'm telling you, this, and I said, the moment I saw, like, after the first PV, after the first pre-animated one in, you know, the first ever PV that we got, like, the big first ever one we got, I said, I found it funny that they stopped promoting the Thousand Year Blood War arc as the final arc after that trailer. After that trailer, they stopped promoting it as the final arc. That was the only time that they ever promoted it as the final arc. And this is... I'm telling you, this fucking... I'm telling you, it's coming.
この戦いが始まってからずっと考えてたんだ。
Even if that's the Soul King, though,
死神と...
I think that's Tokinada. I think that is. But that's good. That's really cool. I want to listen to the song again. I think it is a different melody from what we're used to. It doesn't really have a drop either. It just kind of stays consistent. Like it goes from the voice is very nasally, and then it goes down a little bit, and then goes back to this drop, but stays where it was in the intro. I don't want to say it's mid. Well. No, I don't want to say it's generic because it's not generic. I like the guitar play. I like the drum play. Bass is good. It's the vocals. And I'm going to hold off that opinion to see how the opening flows with it, because I feel like that's an important aspect. But if you were to ask me if I would listen to this on its own, currently as it stands, no. Not at the moment. But I've got time for it. So I'm intrigued. I wanna break this PV down. So I am going to dip. We're gonna end off the stream again. So with that being said, I'm gonna catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Been handsome as always, people. Peace out.